Si vis amari, ama. In English, if you want to be loved, love. The imperative ama, love, means you have to love. About the origin of this proverb. It is attributed to Seneca, found in the sixth of his letters to Lucilius. Seneca's advice to his friend Lucilius, si vis amari, ama. He shows the way to make new friendship at any time. About Seneca. Seneca was a Stoic philosopher and he was a writer of philosophical works and tragedy. For example, his letters to Lucilius are a philosophical work. And Seneca was tutor of young Nero. Here we can see Nero as a boy. Please allow me some short advertising. What is Justitia blindfolded with her scales and her sword, a small statue? And Nike, the goddess of victory. Here we see Nike jewelry, a necklace. And a key pendant with the Latin proverb Dum spiro, spero, in English, while I breathe, I hope. Greek pottery, handmade copies based on the model of famous vases. Here we see Odysseus and the Sirens. The Romans loved gaming, for example, Ludus Latrunculorum, or just dices. If you are interested, I give you the link to the stores below. Let's continue with our proverb. Seneca became the tutor of the young Nero. Why? We remember Alexander the Great had been educated by the philosopher Aristotle. According to this example, Julia Agrippina, mother of Nero, arranged to have a philosopher to tutor her 12-year-old son Nero. She chose Seneca. On the small picture, we can see Seneca and Nero. Later, Seneca acted as advisor of grown-up emperor Nero. Despite of Seneca's efforts, Nero got a cruel despot. Nero finally forced Seneca to commit suicide. Seneca met death with stoic fortitude. Language and grammar. We start with vis. Vis is a form of the irregular verb velle, to want. We can conjugate the indicative forms of the present tense. Volo, I want. Vis, you want. Vult, he, she, it wants. Our form is vis, you want. I've already published a video about the irregular verb velle. This is the link. Si, in English, if. Si vis, if you want. We continue with the forms amari and ama. They are both forms of the Latin verb amare, to love, a verb of the first conjugation. Amari is the passive infinitive, in English, to be loved. So we can translate vis, you want, si vis, if you want, si vis amari, if you want, to be loved. Ama is an imperative form of amare. Here we have the singular form, ama, love. Ama is the main clause and si vis amari is the subordinate clause. So we can translate the whole proverb, if you want to be loved, love. Next video at Latin Simple. Alis volat propriis, in English, she flies with her own wings. Stay tuned. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Please click on the bell icon to get new video updates.